Hey guys, welcome back to Forest Volleyball. Please don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel.
Mamba Army. At one point they had a set. Digging by Balgo Galanza. Crosses. Okay, so solid on defense, which can.
Marciano.
Nice dig.
Kim Soltones cross court.
Forgetting that line. Look at that.
Nice.
Combination play
for that attack. Look at that. Walang blocker because of that.
You can't say that. I mean, these girls have to be prepared.
He's gonna feel sorry for you. Right. The teams are just going to go out and look out for themselves.
Pablo, take a look at that replay. Elegant.
What a set also from Chi. Training and strength and conditioning, so it's probably also
Nicole Tiamzon, as we see a lights of Valdez. That conference, so you know,
to Luna back to back attacks there. A dip by Saet.
Kung ilalagay yung bola.
That wreck.
But Joey Prado is trying to take things to her own hands. As nobody there for the chocolate.
Sticking to their system all throughout the match, causing some confusion.
A 1-2 and a campfire. Oh, Jammy sends it over. 1-2 play! So, but is not so strict with other things like curfew. Solid single lady block, Eliza Valdez. 24-23.
They read that well. Elrisa Sato and Eliza Valdez teaming up against Jaja San.
Kayuna.
Tiamzon hammering it.
That she had no blockers and hitting it. It's so.
Oh.
Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you liked the video, and please subscribe to my channel and let me know in the comment section below which videos you want me to do next. Thank you.